up. Why, hello there. How the heck are you doing? Man, okay. This wig is a... This wig is fresh out the bag because the other one is starting to, like, fuck up and get all nasty. But, like, I haven't cut the bangs properly yet, so I have to pull this bad boy all the way back across my fucking forehead. And it looks weird. So if I... Oh my god. If I fiddle with this shit, like, for the entire stream, that's because that's just the human that I am. There. It's perfect. Do I look like a rock star? Fun. Whatever, that works. Hello. Happy whatever the fuck day it is. Oh, it's Monday! Happy Monday. Hello, friends. Hi! How you doing? I am on a roll. Oh, Steve, I broke it. I broke my wrist. I fell ice skating. I wanted to learn how to ice skate. I still want to learn how to ice skate. I will learn how to ice skate. But unfortunately, my third time on the ice was not so good. Who needs wrists? Not me. Not me, because I am on fire today. I'm getting shit done. What's up, Locke? How you doing? Hey, buddy. Happy Monday, everybody. Yeah, I'm like, broke my wrist adjusting my hair yesterday. Though. Did I know that Sophie smells? Sophie smells great. Sophie smells lovely. The fun part about the lighting I've got going on in here is that for some reason, it completely eliminates my upper lip. So we got lipstick on hand, so it looks like I have the upper lip that I actually have. Anyway, that's enough nitpicking my physical appearance today. Who here can guess that I had to shoot work content today? Me. Yeah. Today's been really good so far, you guys. I woke up on time and I did my stuff. I got my like spicy work done and it's all scheduled and like looks good. Free page, it's got stuff going on. Paid page, got stuff going on. It's looking good. A new set, which by the way, difficult to shoot photos when you only have one hand, but whatever. What did he say? He said that you smell. He said that you smell. He didn't say, like, what, though. I think he means that you smell like sunshine and roses. She does. I know, we're all assuming that... Okay, I was actually gonna text you, because I was wondering... Today, I know today was supposed to be the day. Y'all, Sophie is currently visiting Pup, and she's sick as balls. Which is very unfortunate. You haven't had a bed in 4 days. Nice. That is ideal. This is sour candy. It's too sweet, but whatever. Oh yeah, you have a phone game you like, right? That's cute. Hey, you gotta have a game, man. You gotta have a game to keep you going. Stocked up, nice. Oh, it's an Xbox game. Nice. You should go back. They have these, so funny, they do have these in Canada, but they're not supposed to have these in Canada. And I went to a shop. Anyway, long story short, the guy was like, did you just call? Because I was like, yo, you got elf bars? And he was like, did you just call? And I was like, no, I didn't just call. He was like, oh, have you been here before? I was like, yeah. It's like, oh, do you have a membership with us? And I was like, no. But I've bought elf bars here before. He was like, right. I'm like, I'm not going to tell anybody that you have them as long as you sell me some. And he was like, got you. Yeah, and then he just like brings out a box from the back room that just Seriously, it's like fucking prohibition over here. Yeah, seriously though. He's cute as fuck. However, it was like two cute people. You know you're cute. I know I'm cute. We're having a cute little interaction. It was banterous and adorable. Made my day. Yeah, I made... You guys, can you please... If you have a moment. Hella, hella, Omega. Thank you. This is a brand new wig. It looks good. It's the same wig as my usual wig. Which, by the way, looks exactly like my hair. It looks like my hair, but I can't style my own hair because I can't hold a hairdryer and a hairbrush at the same time. So, right? I do look extra fancy. It's because it's fresh. Fresh out the bag, which is also what's going on with this situation. Because I can't trim the wig how I would usually do so because I broke my wrist. Actually, I'm wearing sweatpants. I'm wearing a little toppy and sweatpants. I went to the mall yesterday. I went to the mall. Bad idea. Turns out that, me in my 20s, the mall, no problem. Me in my teens, the mall, I would just go there for no reason, with no money. I just went there to hang out. I'm pretending to break my wrist so I don't have to do your hair. Bro, the other day, I pretended I didn't break my wrist so I could do my hair. Bad idea. You really can't, I pretend I didn't break my wrist a lot, actually, and it's making things a lot worse. Hello, friend! Happy Monday! Kind Wolf, I want you to know, and I want the entire chat to know, that I have a heated blanket. First of all, I'm wearing sweatpants. Second of all, I have a heated fucking blanket over my body as I sit in a chair that's draped in another blanket. I know, processing the fact that it's been a wig the whole time. It has. But again, you guys, this wig looks... It's the exact same color as my natural hair. When I said two blankets. We're comfortable. We're very, very comfortable. Yeah, I had to go to the ball yesterday. This is a new top. Man, new wig, new top. I'm like, so fancy today. Yeah, I had to go to the mall yesterday because I realized that I did not own a single tank top. Not one camisole. Nothing. I exclusively own large, oversized sweaters and hoodies, and that's it. And I was like, I actually kind of need tank tops to shoot stupid fucking reels in. So I bought some tank tops. I'm wearing a wig right now. This is in fact a wig. 100 subscribe. If we get 100 subscribers today, I will pull this bad boy clean off my head. I look like Pitbull under here. That's not true. I have my own hair. Again, I have my hair looks like this. I just can't style it. Yeah, it's super comfortable. It's also extraordinarily convenient. Like if I were able-bodied at the moment, if I were able to style my own hair, I could make it look like this. It would probably take me like maybe half hour, like 35 minutes to like do, you know, you gotta roll the bangs and you gotta like, you know, put the styling shit in and like, doesn't take forever, but it's still like an extra, you know, half hour-ish that it takes to do it. But I can skip that by simply shoving this thing on my head and calling it a day. Yeah, my fucking, this doesn't work. This is out of order. Doesn't function. This body is not able to style my own hair. Yeah. I should sell them as merch. You could be me for the cost of very low price, cost of $25. From Shein.com. Sorry, yeah, it's Shein. hate to burst everybody's fucking bubble, but I know there should be one. Except for, I don't want... Oh, you mean that... You guys, there's so many things going on right now. So, this is a wig that looks like my natural hair color, but my hair actually had... Like, I've bleached, like, a streak into it. So there's a little blonde chunk of my, like, actual hair. When I'm not wearing a wig, you can see that. And before I had, like, my natural hair, but I also had permanent, like, hair extensions put in. They were really beautiful, but they were fucking expensive. Anyway, I looked like a million bucks, okay? My hair was, like, 26 inches long. It was gorgeous. It was a fucking amazing. And it had this big blonde streak in it. And so I took tons of pictures, like, you know, whatever, put them all over the place. And then after I got the extensions out because they were too expensive to maintain, someone slides me over a fucking picture of a wig listing on Amazon using my face to sell a wig that they made to look like my hair before I had to get my fucking extensions out. And I was like, could you at least send me one? First of all, not cool that you stole my photos. Also, the wig is not going to look like my hair. Oh no, why did we ban BB Grill? BB Grill's fun. Sorry, accidental ban, BB Grill. We like you. No, not at all. No, it's okay. It's okay. Mod's doing mod things. Sympathetic carpal tunnel. No. The carpal tunnel is funny, not because of furious jerk in it, but because we both have no. Oh my god. No, I love that. I mean, it's possible. I'm pretty sure. Wrong site. I mean, yeah. That's fucking stupid. Anyway, yeah, so that fucking site, they stole my hair. They stole my pictures. They made a wig out of my hair. They didn't even send me a wig as at least like a small, here, sorry we jacked your shit to make money off of the way you look. I can't even buy the wig. It doesn't ship to Canada. So anyway, then I started wearing a wig of what my hair kind of looks like. And I was like, damn. Ship it here. You have a Canadian here. It's very true. I don't know where the fucking link is anymore. I can never find it. People hit me up and they're like, here's the link. And then I don't know. I lose it. I'm stupid. I have to try harder. My mind isn't always this clean. I'm having a good day, apparently. I'll leave post in the face. Wow! No, you know what, BB Girl, I was so balls deep in my story about my hair, many hairs situation that I didn't jump on the comment. And then we all thought you were talking about masturbating. I don't think I'm allowed to say that on Twitch. Don't clip that. They'll remove the audio. No, we don't mean, don't add me into that. Fine then. Did I like... You have no idea why you have carpal tunnel? I know why I will probably have carpal tunnel. And it's because I type at like 130 words a minute and have been doing that for way too long and used to do dictation typing for a law firm. And then I did an entire university degree. My wrists are probably demolished. I'm actually more worried about osteoporosis, but that's another story for another time. Ashley T's Hylian? Definitely. Ooh, arthritis. That's fucking scary. Arthritis scares me. Most things scare me. Speaking of most things scaring me, I went to the mall yesterday to purchase some tops. To purchased some little clothings so that I could shoot stupid fucking thirst trap reels in stupid little outfits. You can see how enthusiastic I am about this. You know what? Sometimes a job's a job. And I had an absolute fucking meltdown. Oh my word. Yeah. Apparently I'm really scared of them all now. Mostly really scared of people. So I had to come home, because I was actually, panicking. Actually panicking, unfortunately. And then I got home and I was like, ah, yes, I'm home. Perfect. Did my headphones just die? Is the music going buck wild right now? Oh, okay, so it's just me. That was really weird. And so I came home, and I was like, oh yes, nice. I'm home. Everything is gonna be fine. And then my cat, like, skittered. Like, she decided she wanted to, like, run around. And when I tell you, I jumped so far out of my skin that my husband almost dropped the things that he had in his hands. I more or less, like, screamed and was like, okay, bedtime. Time to go lay down. Time to go reset. Wait, last time you went to the ball with your boyfriend, you're having a lot of anxiety, so I can't really grab his hand by carefully. No comfort, Venus. Only comfort hand-holding. No Venus in the mall. Also, we have to clean the chat up a little bit, you guys. That's what we do here. That's not what we do here! That's what I do everywhere else! You guys, I am a Christian virgin. On Twitch. Welcome to my Christian Minecraft channel. This is how you play Twitch in a God-honoring way. I do! Is it my first time being Christian? Every time I'm here on Twitch, I am a born-again Christian. I know, it's very true. There's no fucking hope for the chat, you're right. Not even if I tried. All I'm trying to say here is that I came home, freaked out, was like, time to go to bed, and I laid down in my bed, and I put my heated blanket on top of my body, and then my regular blanket on top of the heated blanket, and I just laid there like a baking potato, like a little baked potato, until I stopped freaking out. And it was very helpful. So get yourself a heated blanket. It literally took me 18 minutes to tell a 3-second story. So yes, thank you, Kindle, for this fucking blanket, because it's amazing. Guess who you ran into the other day? A Christian? My nanny in the afterlife? Oh my god, white guy, Chris? Like that guy? Dude, he follows my fucking shit. I've seen him pop up, liking my thirst trap, liking my, like, my spicy Chris. Chris? I read Chris. Spicy pigs! I see him lurking. I'm like, well, because there's white guy Chris, there's a white Chris that we know, and then, like, one of my husband's friends' name is Chris, and he's Filipino. There were very, very few white people that went to my school. So it's good to, like, this is an identifier, you guys. Yeah, with a K. I guess I could have said Chris with a K, but it was much more efficient to say white guy Chris. Aw, Steve, thanks. I'm pretty chill. I am, in fact, pretty chill. It's a shock moving from Ohio to Southern Cali. Yeah, I guess. I mean, apparently, Burnaby, like a city right near mine, one of the suburbs, is the most ethnically diverse city in North America? Maybe it's just Canada. I think it's North America. Could be wrong. According to whom? General statistics. Gen stats. Yep, a comparison of statistical data gathered from... according to bullshit. How is general statistic bullshit? Stats are stats. I kind of like stats, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, you like specific data. Okay, I see. Nerd! Ayato! Hello! Hello and welcome in. Yeah. Who put the gen stats in charge? I have no idea. We write white as fucking rice. Yeah, there was only a few kids. Hey, there you go. Good timing. Oh, thank you. I do make a pretty bus. General statistics. As opposed to major statistics or corporal statistics. Little thingies are freezing. It's cold up here. I was gonna say something. Oh, yeah. The neighborhood I grew up in, unfortunately, since the Olympics, is now expensive as shit. But my city is a port city, and I believe immigration to this province in Canada from Asia, opened up earlier than other places did, simply because BC needed help on the railroad and then, like, treated those people horrendously for a very long time. But we have a lot of immigrants that have been here for multiple generations. And then there was something to do in the 80s with Vietnamese and Filipino immigrants as well. There was it was easy. It's never fucking easy to immigrate, but there was programs, I think, or like, you know, government assistance for people to come over from the Philippines and from Vietnam. So when I went to elementary school and high school, the vast majority of the kids that went there were Chinese, Vietnamese, or Filipino. Very small percentage of Japanese kids, if there was like a few of them. Yeah, sounds like San Francisco, same. I mean, honestly, same, right? Like similar ports, similar idea in terms of immigration. And so using like white guy Chris is like, yeah, there was a very, very few like Caucasian kids. But it, honestly, this shit was so tight because, first of all, Chinese New Year, lit. Chinese New Year is fucking amazing. The food, fantastic. I used to get lycee. My friend's parents used to give me Red Pocket, which had money in it, right? Little red envelope with money in it for no good reason. They were just like, Happy New Year, here's 10 bucks. And fucking 12-year-old me was like, this is the greatest holiday, second to Christmas, of all time. And there's like fucking, I went to a Filipino like coming of age party for like a couple of different friends of mine when they turned 16. The food, off the charts, so wonderful. And then I went to raves with all of my Vietnamese friends. So yeah, lots of good times here. It's nice. All I'm saying is it's nice not to have like cultural homogeneity. It's cool being in a very diverse neighborhood. Filipino friend with my mom. Food so good. I don't eat as much Filipino food as I did Chinese food. My high school boyfriend, like my high school sweetheart, and I, my high school sweetheart was Chinese, or he still is Chinese. He is still alive, I think. And yeah, his grandma used to feed me, and it was very good. Yeah, in the land before time, when dinosaurs still roamed the earth, I actually had a boyfriend that wasn't my husband. Inconceivable, but true. I mean, I think so. He sucks. Yeah, he's pretty ass, that guy. He's like not... I haven't spoken to him or thought, like, I have no idea what that guy's doing anymore. So he very well could be, like, an adult that grew up and is, like, a decent human being. Because, I mean, hell, last time I spoke to him, I wasn't a decent human being. I was more decent than him, that's for fucking sure. Well, anyway, no, that's another... This is a story that doesn't need to be told, but, yeah, I haven't... I have not, conversed with him in a long time. I think I would have heard if he died, though. Yeah. Yeah, I would have known. There are people that would have told me. The other thing about my city is that no one moves away. No one leaves. So, like, everyone... We managed to stay Chinese. I'm pretty sure. I mean, like... Yeah, I hope so, too. I like homogenized neighborhoods. The foods remain more pure to tradition and less North Americanized. Only the food matters. Okay, so interesting. And I mean, this is extremely funny. Ginger is out of the breakup. That would be wild. You know, Kind Wolf, actually, I think there's a shred of truth to that for sure. One of my favorite parts about going to the States is fusion food. We're back to talking about cultural dishes and the melding of things. So the States is born again Chinese. Fucking hell. Okay, he's still alive and as such is still Chinese. This is so stupid. Don't ask conversation. Yeah, so in the States, the places I've gone to, there's a lot of, like, fusion. You want, like, Japanese-Mexican? Super fuck yeah, Japanese-Mexican. Like, totally just blended together. Or, like, fusion, you know, fusion-Mexican, fusion-Chinese, fusion-fucking-Japanese, like... Anything that you get in America, you can find like a super Americanized version of. And that creates some really cool stuff. Is it authentic? Yeah, it's authentically American in a cool way. I need to stop moving this hand. It really fucking hurts. It's authentically American. And that's kind of interesting. Where I live, we don't do that. Or at least nowhere near to the same extent that I see in the States. And I say, like, when I go to America, I'm so excited to eat shitty Chinese food, and I mean, like, American Chinese food, because it's its own thing. American Chinese food, like, especially American Chinese fast food, it's so good. It's not Chinese food, but it is fire. You can't really find that here. We don't have so much of that here. You can find extremely amazing, like, you know, Cantonese food from this one specific region, or like Sichuan food, or you know what I mean? Like we really do highlight individual cultures, especially in restaurants. You find a lot of like very true to the roots, like Asian foods from the whole spectrum of Asia, but not a lot of fusion. North American Mexican food slaps. Tex-Mex? Fuck yeah, Tex-Mex. There's a great documentary about American Chinese food. It's a whole history and culture on its own. That's super awesome, and I would actually love to watch that. Goblin, I'm not sure if you're in the Discord, or if you want to be in the Discord. If anybody wants to cop that, if you know a link to it or the name of it, if anyone could pop the name of that fucking thing into the Discord, I would watch the shit out of that. Now, barbecue... That I feel like barbecue in America, that's kind of the same, you know. The search for General Tso. Oh, that's so interesting. Ohio has its own chili. America definitely has its own specific things, and barbecue is a great example of that, you know. There are differences in American Chinese food, Eastern, Central, and Western. That makes sense too. Pacific American Chinese food would be very different than like Central American Chinese food. That would make sense to me. I have never been to Central America. It's too far. Shit is fucking dead. Why do these always die so fast? I'm crying. I want everyone to know my favorite type of American barbecue, the best type of American barbecue is the American kind. All of it is so good. I do not care where any of it comes from. I don't care what the special ingredient is. I don't, like, holy fuck. It's all so good. I love all of it. Sweet bases, love it. Vinegar bases, love it. Dry, sure. Super soggy, sure. Does it come with cornbread? That makes me happy. If it doesn't, that's okay. It probably comes with fucking, like, macaroni salad or something equally as American. I love barbecue. There's not a lot of it. I am a filthy casual. Oh, make cornbread. That actually reminds me. I have to send my husband a cornbread recipe because he's gonna make cornbread for the first time today. And I have a recipe that I usually use. Where is it? Excuse me. I think it's this one. Wait. Yeah, it's this one. Do we have everything? It takes like 3 ingredients and 2 seconds to make. So. Yeah, it's this one. Where the fuck are the ingredients? There we go. Yeah, it's this. You don't think you've tried any American food? Steve, where are you from? Where is my husband? There he is. Oi. Parfait. Is the bread on corn dogs cornbread? Yeah, it is. Yes. It does make sense, and it's something that I didn't necessarily think of. Yeah, kind of the recipe I sent over is like exactly the same. It is. It's a cornbread batter. Yeah, can't forget the sugar. I'm gonna plug this shit in. Hold on. I'm a filthy, 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 disgusting, dirty addict.
I'm a bad person. Shame, 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 shame. Shame, 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 shame. Also, yeah, look at how comfortable your girl is, okay? Look at my little crab walk.
I have one that's open right now.
Do I have a spare? No, I don't think I do. God damn it.
Yeah, very comfortable.
Well, because no one can see my fucking... Ow. No one can see my lower half anyway.
Everything's a struggle. Everything's a struggle when you broke your wrist. Everything's a struggle when you broke your wrist. What's the back of the top look like? Exactly the same as the front. Ow! Nice try. Just kidding. Hoi! Oh, okay. I could... You know, I'm joking to the word. Pain and suffering that I can't trim these the way that I want. Also, I'm pretty sure my natural hair is like coming out the front. We're in pieces today, my friends. That's okay. Flo, are you charged yet? It's not. How tall am I? I am a whopping 5'4" and a half. I am average sized. I am an average height. Yeah, I'm doing fine. Wearing a mask. Yeah, did you guys, Soph, did you test? Do you have the Rona? Do you have the vid? I'm gonna lose that half an inch if I sit like a gremlin. Yo. Hella Omega. People have told me this before, and I think that that is an amazing compliment. Somebody told me that my personality was like 5'10". I've never been happier. Doesn't feel like Rona. Yeah, that's fine. I mean, that's fair. Like, the flu sucks ass. I really don't know how much this helped. I am chewing through vitamin C just because I spent so much time in clinics and hospitals over the last bit trying to fix this shit out. Obviously with like a mask on and everything, and I have so many vaccines in my body. But I was like, fuck, everyone is coughing, everyone has a flu. Ah. My personality is definitely 5'10". You guys, thank you so much. Don't pad my ego any bigger. It might start to exist. I'm currently immune to everything. Except for my debilitating mental illness. Just kidding. I'm not kidding. Yeah, people used to think I was really tall because, first of all, I was skinny as fuck. Second of all, I took all of my, like, mirror photos from an angle that made my legs look 40 miles long. And then I would go to, like, I went to this big industry convention every year in January. And people would meet me and were like, what the fuck? Why are you short? You're 4'9". That's amazing. Yeah, that's pea small. It's pocket size. Tiny human. I love size variation in humans. Everything is small to you. 160. I'm 164 centimeters, and my husband is 193 centimeters, or 6'4" and a bit. And the unfortunate part about that is that I think I'm quite pretty. I think I'm quite pretty. I have a pretty face. You know, I look nice. I have no idea how this man's has been in love with me for 11 years because from his point of view, I look like a very small alien. He literally sees me like, he just sees the top of my head. Then again, I look at his chin. So, thank you. Thank you. I also have dedicated more or less most of my life into looking a certain way. So, thank you. I appreciate it. It takes a lot of effort. Oh, hello, Dark Link. Yes, it is I. Can you guys... Okay, I made a video. Does he have to pick me up to give me a smooch? No, but he has neck problems and so do I because he has to lean all the way forward and I have to like stand like this.
You found piroja!
You found pierogies? In Australia? Fuck yeah. Okay. How am I feeling today? I am feeling very enthusiastic and upbeat and accomplished. I got all my stuff done this morning and I had a great time. And my wrist hurts like a bitch. But you know what? It's been hurting like a bitch this whole time. So. I see up his nose on the daily. I am a great person to have in your life because I can almost always tell if you have bats in the cave, if you know what I'm saying. I can tell you if you got a boogie. I can help you fix that shit. Like, get a boogie. Thank you! I actually really like the elf ears. I think they're super cute. I'm wearing them for fun. Because I think that they're cute and fun. Yes, I do. I take things from the bottom shelf with ease. I also don't have to see. I can't see on top of the fridge. It, raise your hand if you can see the top of the fridge. Like, on top of the fridge. That is wild to me. I have never once walked into a house or lived in a home where I could just see on top of the fridge. That is so far out of my line of sight. If you're in a tall-small dynamic, if you are tall and you know someone small or vice versa, get them to walk through your house and hold a camera, like hold their phone camera from the angle of their eyesight, and just, that's fun. Seeing how different perspectives are, even in a house. Like, my husband did it, and showed it to me, and I was like, holy fuck, the tops of the door frames are so close to his eye level. That freaks me out. Before I take my meds, hold on. See, that would be the nice part about being tall, though. Is that people ask you to get things down from the top shelf at the grocery store. People ask my husband to do that sometimes too. Or like, he'll see someone like kind of trying to get something from the top shelf and then he goes over and he gets it. That's so nice. As a tall person, that must feel so nice. Right? Yeah, I do that also. I usually look too scary. Right? When tall people help me do stuff like that, honestly, again, I can't say no. You can't. This is your, you, please. Resting crippling depression phase. Also, if you are the type of person that likes to go to concerts or shows or nightclubs, all I ever see are people's shoulders. Thank you for the sub! Yes, we have had a total of one sub, which means today, technically, I will have been played. Paid to play video games. I will have it played. I didn't just play myself. Oh my god, I'm crying. What the fuck? Oh, it's really stupid. Lean forward. Let the teardrops hit the floor.
Let the teardrops hit the floor. Let the teardrops hit the floor.
No, it's okay, it's not that bad. I'm also not wearing false lashes because I can't put them on. Thank you. The Lana art. I know, my homie Lana B, I commissioned them to draw a picture of me and goth GF me sitting back to back. Oh my gosh. I think it's Lana B Twitch. It's Lana B Twitch. Yeah, they drew me and Goth GF me. I commissioned them and it looks fucking tight and I posted it. And then Astra messaged me and was like, excuse me, this is also me. It looks that looks like me. And I was like, oh, right. I forgot. I guess Goth GF is just my attempt to turn myself into Astra, which is not a surprise. Astra is stunningly beautiful. I have cosplayed as Astra twice, actually. Intentionally. It was hilarious both times. What's a beet witch? A witch that specializes in root vegetables. I also cosplayed Lita. I love cosplaying my friends.
Kyoki, enjoy your lurk and sleep well.
Yeah, I love cosplaying, my friends. It's fucking hilarious. Also, cosplaying me is extraordinarily easy. All you need is this $25 Shein wig. Brown hair with bangs is pretty much my personality. It's been my personality since I was 5. So. Oh my god, please cosplay me and go to Sonic. I will live vicariously through myself going to Sonic. Holy fuck. I wish I could go to Sonic right now. I would do unspeakable things for a hot dog and a fucking nerd's blue whatever slush from Sonic right now. I love Sonic. It's so good. She is sick. That's unfortunate. You know what, though? I think Canada, I'm glad that we don't have the things that America has, because it makes America, like, fun to go to. I like looking forward to going to, like, Sonic and, like, Panda Express and stuff, Shake Shack. I like to look forward to going to those. I like to look forward to go to there. Because if they were here, I would have heart disease. So, that's a good thing that I don't have heart disease. Because I would eat that shit 12 times a day. Sonic is the place where they'll bring your food out on roller skates. They will do that. I've always just gone through the drive-thru, though. Like, we've given them a break on that. We'll give you Sonic, you give us universal healthcare. How about we both have both? Let's do that. Maybe we have universal healthcare because we don't have Sonic. The strain on the system that all those hot dogs. Oh, the tots! Sonic has tots. Sonic has little fucking tater tots, and they're really good. I like those. Tots is a fun way to eat a potato. Fries are super fun. But tots are just I feel like it's a slightly different, it's a less common way to eat a potato. And they're good. I still fuck with potato smiles, actually. Remember when wait, do you guys have McCain? McCain's not Canadian, is it? Do you guys not have potato smiles? You have in England. Okay. There's a potato brand, frozen potato brand called McCain, and they make McCain potato smiles, and it's just a it's a little hash brown, except for it has eyes and a... They're so fucking cute. Yeah, that used to be like a... In my 20s, I was like, I fuck with potato smiles so hard. Yeah, I'm sure you guys have something similar. This seems like something we would have ripped off of someone. We have a lot of things that British people have, because British Columbia, the queen, whatever. McCain, I guess, being one of those things. Yeah. McCain Foods is a Canadian multinational frozen company. Founded in New Brunswick. Well, shit! The birthplace of my people. My family's from Nova Scotia, New Brunswick, and Newfoundland, all over there. Did I have the, McCain, you've done it again? I don't think so. But I could be wrong. I have memory loss. Sometimes. So actually, sometimes, though. Okay, so I could probably sit here for the next 4 straight hours and discuss potato forms, and why I like them, but I have to let you know that there are some things that have happened in Zelda. I was not anticipating them happening. I would have waited to be on stream for this. I loaded up the regular save file of Breath of the Wild. yesterday because I wanted to just go rolling around and finding some shrines and shit. But I guess since downloading the master mode, like since getting the DLC, when I logged into my regular file, all of these new like main story quests popped up. So I guess the DLC doesn't just give you master mode, but it also gives you a bunch of new shit to do. Which makes some sense to me. I've seen a lot of like clips, like story related clips. Can you connect, please? Why you know? No, don't worry. I did not lose a single thing. We're good. No, we gained things. We gained some game. Can you? Thank you. So let me... No, you do need the DLC to play Master Mode. You do. You do. Alright. So, let's fucking get into it. Okay, so I'm being rained on. If I pull this open, okay, this is normal. But this... Look at all this shit. And then there's this. Like, main quest, the Champion's Ballad. I've heard of this, but I don't know what it is. All of these are new side quests. And look! New recovered memories. I did not expect that this would be a thing, you guys. I did not. Ah, fuck you. Oh wait, it's not master mode. I can just fuck you up. Okay, that's fine. Forgot there for a sec. Yeah, I'm really excited. So let's just hop on over there because I'm really curious. I wasn't expecting this to happen, and I'm excited about it. Also, my husband's making chili to eat tonight. That's the last of the food conversation for now, but I'm really excited about it. He makes a fucking good chili. And it's the right day for chili. It's like stormy and gross outside. Thank you. Yo, sup? Okay, first of all, I feel like we should be wearing cool clothes for this. Maybe I like, for cool factor, I like this the most. Oops. There, it looks sick as fuck. Oh. Forgot there's a croc here. Okay, this is where I originally got the Sheikah Slate, so. I'm good. We are just starting the Champion's Ballad. I didn't know this was a thing. I really didn't. Hello? Ooh. Ooh. I am extremely obsessed. Oh. We have this thing for you. It is very mysterious. You must take it. Never mind. You have too much shit in your pockets. What do I want to... Wait. This is gonna explode anyway, I think. Peace. I've definitely seen some things. Oh no. Oh no. Bro, don't die. What the shit? Okay. Oh, all right. I think I know what's about to go on. Dude, one hit KO, but also me. I think this is where we get more, I think this is where we get more information on the Yiga. Because I've kind of narrowly avoided spoilers, to be completely honest with you. I don't know how. This game is 6 years old, and I'm obsessed with it. One hit obliterator. A weapon that defeats foes with one hit and causes the user to die from one hit. It loses its sheen and power after two consecutive uses, but will eventually regain both. Oh, Steve, thank you so much for the sub. What the heck? You guys. Oh, P.S. Oh, also, thanks for fucking up my health. Way to give me a heads up on that one. There. Oh my god! Okay, hold on. I can't even touch it. Stop killing me, stupid fucking... What? Oh no. Okay. So I understand. We can't unequip it. Huh. Well, this is sexy, fun, and interesting. Just so you guys know, I found this literal toy. I found a figurine that I want. Okay, it's of Komi from Komi Can't Communicate. It's a Nendroid? Nanodroid? I don't know how you call it. I have never owned one of these before, but I really want it. It's $75. So I don't know how many subscribers I would need to get to make $75 happen. Don't talk about my wife like that. Also, she's in high school, so. Whoa, crazy. Oh, I also don't have any of my abilities. Great. I can't ravioli. I can't heal myself. This is a bit intense. Throw it on one of them wish lists. I don't think it's on Amazon. Can I at least, like, stack myself a little? Like... Okay. Alright. So we can... We can stack... Like, we can make use of ourselves. I can attack up or whatever. Oh! Throne. I forgot about that. I actually totally forgot about that. Okay, that might be... There's no pot here. Okay, where the fuck are we going? To where the pot is. Okay, well... Nobody fuck with me. I'm about to die. Constantly. There, at least I have that. Hey, thank you so much for following me. Welcome in. It is making me so anxious that Link is just like... blinking red. Hello. What's up, Ranger? I'm good. We're trying the ballad situation for the first time. Do I have any fire things? Oh, I do. Fuck! I can't equip it. I have a single bomb arrow. Super helpful. Great. Okay. Well. Can't really do much. I think I should have prepared for this. It is... all those gifts are of me. Okay, well, you know what? We're about to fuck around and find out then. Are these just Yigas? Okay, I'm here. Is it frickin' bats? I feel like this isn't it. Oh. Oh, fuck me. Okay, this isn't the end of the world. Oh, I died. Oh, no. Nice to meet you also. I am a fan of Breath of the Wild. Can I have a shield? I think so. So this is going to be interesting. I think it's death. Yeah, death. Plus? Oh, I didn't... He's not... Hold on. My little guy's not turned on. Don't. You know what? We could add that into the shaft compilation. Hold on. Yes. Did you? I'm still working on 100%ing it, so. Oh no. Oh no. Stay the fuck away from me. Is this really what we're supposed to be fighting right now? Pigs? These fucking shitty little dudes? Well, at least I still have this. He's still dead. I know. Where's my bot when you really need him? One second. Anything? Oh, an arrow. Good. There. Spanked! Okay, hold on. Let's find the bot, because... There we go. Counter's going. My bot is awake. He should work now. Bye forever. See you never. It was Thomas the Tank Engine. I sing that all the time. Oh, good. Oh, we're gonna use what we've got. Oh no, stop climbing. Ah! Don't poke me with a stick! Stop, 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 it! Ah! Oh my god! No! No! Lady Ray, thank you so much for following along. Okay, this might get a little bit hectic. A reminder to everyone in the chat that if I don't see your messages, it's because I'm busy dying. Hold on. We're gonna BRB quickly. My entire head is falling out of my wig. Give me just like 1 second. Okay, we're back at it. Sorry, realized that like that shit was actually just straight up. Oh no, falling off. Oh my god, thank you. Here come the bees. Look out.
Womp womp ah,
oh, the bees didn't bees. Okay, I was extremely unprepared for this. Like, we need arrows. Can I leave? Like,
hey,
what happens if I just... Oh, thank you, Red Ranger. I appreciate that.
You.
There's the bees.
A-O-U.
Okay, if I leave the plateau, it ends the challenge. But, like, I can go back to it. Right? Of course I can go back to it. Okay, thank God. Yeah, it does have... Yeah, bye, you fucking thing. Does it leave me in pieces? More like if I wish to survive the trial. Good lord. Oh, well that's kind of it. You got a game Hyrule Warriors Age of Calamity, don't I? I do not. I have not played Hyrule Warriors. Playing it now, are you enjoying it?
Hey.
Oh no, it's this woman.
Ma?
Nice! I have no money. Okay, well, whatever. I have so much other stuff. Sorry, you guys. Nice. See, look. We got cash. Just not in liquid asset. Now we have liquid assets to buy a lot of arrows with. We're good for bows. Yeah, okay. Now we're talking. This is Link. He's just wearing a Sheikah outfit. You may better recognize him when he wears the little Hylian boy outfit.
Ah.
There. No, I wanted to do that. There we go.
Ah.
My Link. Okay. He does look like Robin Hood. Okay, now we're gonna get a little sexy for 1 second because there's another place I know of to get arrows, but we have to do some skirting around here. Green arrow, that guy's moving too, man. There we go, your link. Schmutz. Oh, I poked myself in the eye. Oh, I think I gotta hydrate. Cheers. I don't know if I did that. Ooh, let's go. Time to shop. See, I can go to a mall in Hyrule without having a panic attack. This is fine. Hello, I am a woman. I'm going to purchase so many of them. Thank you for every kind of arrows. I will need all of them. Because we are going to play the game called Strike from a Distance. And hopefully not die. We're going to die. Alright, how are we looking? 41, 50, 61. Okay. Pre-stacked. We're good for shields. I'm not particularly happy about our weapons category, but Royal Halberd is a good one. Oh, we can't use them anyway. Never mind. If Zelda was a woman. Exactly. Yeah, I say it's cooking time. Because we're... Yeah. Please tell me that lit the pot. Oh my god. There we go. Okay, so we can't heal. But we can get things like attack up. What do I need? Attack. I should probably look at making elixirs. What's low level attack? Do we have any? Stamina. I don't really have a lot of stuff. It's the best way to light a fire that I know of. Okay, attack power. I think I have... That's maximum hearts. Defense. Strength. Okay. Oops, there goes my ear. Okay, that's gonna work then. As long as we stay absolutely yoked while we do this and have arrows, I think we may stand some sort of a chance. I'll do one more. Also, I made that Breath of the Wild Smasher Pass. Real, I forgot Sidon. I had a picture of him ready to go. I just forgot to put him in it. Okay. Let's pony up. Let's see if we can do this. We can wear the barbarian fit as well, but it's all mommy, just different pictures of her. Smash. It's like having a fucking stroke. anyone from chat knew exactly where that was going, though. Okay. Alright. Okay, bro. The hero returns. Slightly more tank than before, but only nominally so. Oh, I guess I'm gonna update this, actually. There. Getting demolished by champions, BALLAD. Time to get smoked, let's go. Okay, we tried in the jungle first. Maybe let's go. Oh, this is all cold here though. Oh, never mind. That's the Temple of Time. Okay, let's go that way. Seriously, flashing dying Link. Stress. Not being able to ravioli also really sucks. Where are we going? Wait. Yeah, that way. I'm gonna see if we can death from above by going on top of the Chit. Oh, pff. We can totally death from above from here. Okay, let's get a tank bow. And we're gonna go in guns a-blazing. I have 61 bomb arrows. I don't care. It's fucking explode o'clock. Oops. Whoa, it's riding a skeleton horse. That's cool. This is kind of a cheap way of doing things, but I never said that I was an honest player. Wow, there's a lot of them. Am I supposed to just be killing everybody? This is entertaining. But again, I'm not really sure it's what I'm supposed to be doing. Okay, come on. Let's be a little more entertaining than just Snipe Town. They're kind of idiot, also. Oh right, I can't even get slightly tapped by fire, or I will die. Is everyone gone? Did I do it? Okay, we're gonna save. There's a dinky little chest up here. Hello? Oh. What am I supposed to do? Hello? Am I supposed to only kill things with the thing? Oh my gosh, we almost died. Y'all, your streamer is confused. Sorry, pony. Oh, okay, there we go. Good. I did have to kill everything. Hello? Ominous? Extra erect today? For some reason. Just watch. It's gonna be like, major test of strength. You have a quarter of a heart. Okay. I'm so confused. Jam. Dude, I swear to God. Is it actually a shrine? It looks like it might actually be a shrine. You have to be joking. Actually good at this game. Y'all. How the fuck are we supposed to get through this? What the shit? Okay. Why? Oh, please stop. Ah! Oh my god, turn your volume down for this stream, you guys. Okay, hold on. Oh no. Oh my god. How does he never hit me? We're just gonna have to get through this with brute force alone. Okay. Let's see. Oops, I missed. I know, I would, but... Oh my god, we did it. So, within the Champions Ballad, apparently, there are major tests of shrines. Major tests of shrines. Major tests of strength. Shrines. Yeah. This is not exactly what I imagined happening today, but here we are. Thank you, Steve. I'm so glad that you believed in me. Oh, good. 10. I am sincerely regretting wasting all of those bomb arrows on the baddies that were outside right about now. Very much regretting that choice. Please don't fuck me up again. Please stop. Okay. Hello? I'm afraid for my safety. I have fears and anxieties. Oh right, the only weapon we have is one hit obliterator. Oh. Hello? Oh. I fucking figured. Get fucked. Okay, I'm gonna try to be a nice, polite lady about all of this. Do I not have a Oh, I didn't have a shield equipped. That's dumb. There. Ah! No! Fuck. Where did he go? High pitch my way through it. I know, I'm so sorry. I'm definitely chasing fucking viewers away like this. But there's nothing that can be done about it. Why did my bow just break? I was simply holding on to it. I don't want to actually have to fight this, though. I just want to bomb arrow it from a distance because that's the only skill I have in this game. I can barely even aim. Great. Oh, cool. Oh, well, I'm dead. Oh, I don't have to start from the beginning, do I? Do I? Are you giving advice? Sure. Please don't start me from the beginning. Oh, good. Okay. Yes, I would love advice right now, actually. I'm inviting it. I'm assuming tip number one is don't waste all your bomb arrows, and then probably also be good at the game in general. Oh, perfect. Okay, yeah, don't get hit would be advice number one. Advice number two would probably be play the game like God intended. Like, actually parry and fight. Because, right, okay, I'm forgetting a little bit here that my one hit, like, it does work. It will kill them in one hit. Dodge is the number one advice. That's actually what I'm worst at. I get spanked every time. Stun it with shock arrows. Oops. So you can run in and use the big boy. Oh. Okay, well, he just died, so. Oops. Oh my god, the timing of that could not have been any worse for me. Okay, alright. Okay, that is a strategy that is good. That's a good strategy. Oh, don't swim. I don't think it matters. I'm pretty sure if I die, I'm coming back at the top. I think it's like a regular shrine in that sense. Oh, I can swim. I bet you that's where the thing is. Oops, don't be naked, please. Thank you. Oh. Okay, well, that's fine, I guess. Can I go this way? No, of course not. Why would that make sense? Alright, well, back to warrior mode, just in case. Also, I spent so much time yesterday watching videos about the Zonai. Sneaky, sneaky, not that way. Sneaky, sneaky, sneaky. Cool. Anybody else in here? Ollie, Ollie, oxen free. I think I'm doing pretty good at the cheeky peeky around the corner situation. Oh, cool. No, wrong. My Twitch friend, whose name you can't remember right now. Hi! Hello, my name is Ashley T. I'm getting completely demolished and obliterated so far in the Champions Ballad. I was underprepared. I did not know what was going on. I still don't know what's going on. I'm afraid. And I'm not usually this, like... What?! Sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm not usually the kind of streamer that shrieks. I feel so bad. I know my usual crew is probably like, why the fuck are you being so obnoxiously loud? Play the vid? This isn't that way. Okay, that's very true. But the vid is like... Oh, okay. You know what? I wish that I had a dainty little feminine girl voice, but alas, I was born like this. I did not listen to the don't get hit advice. So the best I can do, I actually couldn't scream even if I wanted to. I've tried. You were right there. What? Oh, they dropped down from the ceiling. Oh my lord, I missed. Oh, there's one on the other side. They are high-tech murder spiders. High-tech murder spiders. I know a girl who sounds like Bane from The Dark Knight. That's amazing. This is what happens when you vape and are a whore on the internet. Don't start smoking, kids, and definitely don't become a sex worker. Because one will probably kill you and the other will decimate your opportunities in life. Just kidding. I have opportunities. Okay, so if I'm over here, who can hit me from where? Like, I can get him from here. There. Now I just have to make my way across without getting completely... They're everywhere! What are they doing up there? Why is he up there? Oh my word. Okay. Took that one out. Now where... Where are the rest of them? There's just that one up there. This one's not gonna be taken down. I'm gonna have to parry. Oh, bonk. Oh! Y'all. What part of don't get hit is escaping you? It's the getting hit part. I just can't seem to grasp it. I don't think I get it conceptually. Okay. Seriously, I was like, I'm gonna take a break from master mode today. We're gonna play this fun little new thing that came up. It's not gonna be stressful at all. We're just gonna fucking go around. Okay, so there are four. One, two, three, four. Everybody's gonna shoot at me right now. Everybody is gonna be like, I can see you, but you can't see me from over here, so I take you out. I take you out. Zane, I'm going to and I'm going to take you out. I'm going to take you out. Because I can sneaky peeky in the top. Okay. I take you out. Zane, I have to somehow take you out. Took him out. So now, as far as I can tell, currently the playing field is simply me and this asshole up there. Okay, well, we could play Plinka Plinka back and forth for as long as you want. As long as my shield will allow, I guess. Okay, well, that's not doing anything for me. So... I need a better arrow. Let's try this. Come on. Oops. Okay, well, that didn't work. If he jumps over here to fight me, I'm gonna be pissed. What the heck was that? Ah! No! Oh my god. We were so... This is one shrine. This is one. There are four. Maybe we picked the hard one first. Maybe the rest of them are easier. Yeah. We picked the hard one first. You can just stand there with the shield and be patient. Yeah, I was wondering about that. If I had 60 more bomb arrows. You know what? I think in order to do this, I'm gonna need 1,000,000 bomb arrows. I'm gonna need 1,000,000 of them. 1,000,000. Unlimited bomb arrows. Unlimited. Sorry, my pillow. Excuse me. Jesus Christ. My pillow stack is not right. There we go. We are all over the place. Thank you. Anytime. I'm here all week. It's across a chasm. I know, I'm here 3 days a week now. Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. I wish I was here 5 days a week, but alas, I have to make money. I could spend my entire life on Twitch, I think. Vocal sound effects, you're fucking getting them already. Whoopah! Zong, 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 zong. Oh, I'm supposed to start a timer. Hold on. Hey, Siri. Set a timer for 3 minutes. Ready? Oops. Hey. Oh. See me. Thank you. Pew. 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 Okay. We took out that one. Strategy. Strategy, Watson. Pew. But you. Phew! Okay, we got him. We got him. Now, it is for the last one. Time to be patient. Okay, he doesn't like... Okay, so we're just gonna, you know what? I tried to parry there. I tried to be fancy. I was like, I can do that. I'm good at this game. Wrong. Lies. Lies. Dirty lies. I'm not good at this game, so we are going to be patient. That's what we're gonna do. We know how to take everybody else out. The worst thing that could happen is my shield breaks, but I have a pretty tank-ass shield, so should be okay. Right. Everybody come to see me. I am here. I want to kill you all. Oops. Oh, how am I missing? What the fuck? My strategy's not working. Oh, probably because I was missing him entirely. Okay, three. And then... where's his head? Not there. Not there. Is this guy sleeping? Wake up! Fight me! Why are you just chilling? Thank you. Oops, I missed. Okay, got that one. And now we just have to like... oh, I think I'm... he did not the day. I missed again. What a surprise. Okay. You got as many vocal sound effects as I could have possibly given you. Hi. What would you like from me, sir? I mean, it's extremely obvious the point of this is to parry. I could get around, though. But I don't think there's much in the way of protection over there. I guess there's not much in the way of protection over here, either. Because this is not... I don't think this is gonna work. Yeah. Oh! Oh! Oh my gosh, bye forever! Dude, we didn't account for the fact that it could just fall down and die. There, that works. Thank you for falling, Vired. Welcome to me suffering. Now we just have to physically get over there, which is possible. It's really easy. We just go this way. Okay. Okay, so finally. Hello. The best part was the part where you went on accident. That's the only way I've made it through this game. Is optimism and accidents. I feel like I should get a tattoo on the back. Like, I have a tattoo here, but it's so dinky. I feel like I should get something else. Maybe I'll get the Hylian crest, just fucking huge right here. I've always wanted to get the Hylian crest tattooed, actually. That's been a thing that I've wanted since I was a child. Please don't kill me. Okay, we're gonna save. Tattoo. And Sophie perked up. Nice. Okay, so that was an endeavor. Yeah, the parrying did knock it backwards until it died. Honestly, I'll take it. I will take it. At least there's no Lionel. That would be cruel and unusual. Then again, I can one hit. Okay, where are we going next? Mount Hylia. Great. And since I can't ravioli, we are going to simply climb straight up. Do I have stamina stuff? I think I do. Yeah, I do. Okay, we're just climbing. Fuck it. I'm gonna get comfy so I don't die immediately from being in the cold. That would be so embarrassing, you guys. Hey, the hut's gone. Oh, never mind, it's right there. I don't feel like cooking things. The sacred word dodge. I know. Oh. Right, I can't go that way. Well, that was useful. I'm really atrociously bad at dodging. Like, really, really bad. Laughably bad. Laughably. Terrible. If I leave to stock up, we probably don't have to, like, do that again, right? That would be silly. I know, I feel like if I play this, I would like Elden Ring as well. Hop. Hey. If you can dodge a wrench, you can... Sorry, gave me the spookies. I literally thought I saw Lionel. I'm afraid. I'm so afraid now. We're gonna hoop our way to success. Just hooping around. Cause we just did this. We just did this in master mode. And by this, I mean avoid everything, which I'm pretty good at. Dark Souls has always been, it's secretly Zelda's dark older cousin who did 20 years for killing a man. So that sounds fun. Are those elementals or just little baddie boys? I think those are just little baddie boys. Yeah. Which, historically, I'm also not very good at killing. How can one streamer miss a bat so many times? What the fuck? There we go. Fucking finally. See, when I say I'm not good at this game, this is what I mean. Technically, in terms of technical skills, I am extremely not that good at this game. Oh, Dodgeball. I have seen that movie, but not enough times to pick up on a reference. Ooh, is this next point of interest at the king's gravestone? I bet you it is. Look at all those bats. It's in between the two. So I guess I have to kill all these bats. Okay, doable. Maybe. I definitely have enough arrows to do what I'm trying to do. Oh, a choo-choo. Oops. I should probably save my bomb arrows. Oh my god. Three bats multiplied by the streamer. We're gonna need 112 arrows. Straight up. I can't forget that I do have the ability to one shot. Oops. No, don't hit me with a fucking thing. That also means though, during the like major test of strength, if I hit it one time, it dies. Okay. I kind of keep forgetting about the main weapon in this game. Which is the one-shot weapon. Oh, shut up. Oh no! Ah, bat! Fucking bats! Ah! Oh my god! No, no, no. This is so brutal. Fatality. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Also, fuck you. You know. Get over here, bitch. I'm gonna stab you one time. Ah! Not a rock! Oh no. Oh no! Touch me and I will die. Please don't. Nice. I forgot that that happens when you touch an icy boy. Jesus Christ, it was almost death by a bin there for a second. Did anybody see that? Oh my word! Okay, I need to pee. And possibly scream off camera for a moment. No, you have to kill all the fucking... You have to kill the things to activate the shrine. Okay, we're gonna do a cheeky BRB. Pup, I want you to set something up while I'm gone, mod boss, if you can, possibly. I know that there's ways on Twitch that you can set up, like, a little poll that people can vote on. You know what I mean? I want people to be able to vote between, like how many times you think I'm going to die. Between, and we're at 16 right now. So between, like, 16 and 30. Between 30 and 40. 40 and 50. 50 plus. How many times do you think I'm going to die by the end of this stream? I have 2 hours left. Debate amongst yourselves. I'm going to go pee. I'm going to say the BRB spiel right now. I'm going to take a BRB for real quick because I have to go to the bathroom. Don't forget to move your body around a little bit. It's really hard on the meat suit to be sitting in the same position for a long period of time. This is why people get hypertension and die. So move around. Move your body. Even if you're just wiggling in your chair, move your body around a little bit. Grab a glass of water. Grab a snack. Go to the bathroom if you've been procrastinating it. And I will see you guys in like 5 minutes. See you in like 5 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Perfect timing. Sorry, it took me a minute because my husband was listening to some very dancey-pantsy music downstairs while he's cooking, and I had to stop for an aggressive dance break, which is a perfect way to avoid hypertension, by the way. And yes, that's what the BRB spiel, like, formed over time and became this, like, thing that's always the same. Okay. I think my strategy... Hello, sup Chaos? How are you? My strategy wasn't death from above enough. I feel like we could definitely be above and deathing more than we are currently. Also, we are not stacked. Performance enhancing drug time. That's defense. This is attack. Okay. What are we working with here? I got a dying bow. But I've got a few of them. This hits 3 times. It's pretty magical. And then obviously we have the one shot. So. What's here? We got a lot of choo-choos. We got some bats. We have this guy. Which, taking him out first, probably a good idea. Oh. Or I could just tip off everyone. I didn't even see that bat. There. Okay. We took out the big boy. Now, I know that there is a couple of those ice lizards. Where are they? That almost fell down. Did we get them already? No. There's no way. Oops, missed the choo-choo. Got that one. I know that there were ice lizards. Where the fuck did they go? Maybe I nuked them. Can I knock the boulder down and crush all of them? The choo-choos? Yeah, do I have, like, any... Oh yeah, I could stasis the ball, but they would see me. Hmm. No, I think this is fine. Bat. Wasting my arrows at this point. No bombs. That thing looks metal. It's not. All that shit is, but... Seriously, where did those lizards go? I guess I caught them already. I guess weakening them doesn't so I'm gonna try to take these fuckers out like with brute force so that I can focus on one-shotting the big boy in the back. One's gone. Oh, that would probably take the other one. Come on. Okay, now I only have to one-shot that fucker. And kill a choo-choo. Okay, well... This thing... can directly fuck off. As can that thing. Oh no, I'm being shot at. Who's shooting at me? Oh, he is. just as long as I have time. There. That's right. Pow, 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 pow. Oh, the oh, just the timer. Thank you. Hey, Siri. Set a timer for 3 minutes. And thank you. You've been gone for 2 months. I broke my wrist ice skating. I broke my wrist ice skating, like 2 weeks ago. A week and a half ago. It was just before. Oh, actually. On Wednesday, it'll be 2 weeks since I broke it. Yeah, yep. Sucks to suck, but alas, here we are. What the fuck is that? Can you hear that? Where the fuck is that coming from? Jesus. Oh, my headphones connected to my... Sorry, my headphones connected to my husband's music downstairs, and it was so loud. It just literally demolished my ear holes. Okay, that was random. Do I have to fight shit in the dark? Oh. Lasers! Pew 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 pew. Lasers? Lasers! You. I feel like Tom Cruise. Is there anyone in here? It would be funny if there was no floor. Look, nothing about this is funny. This is just scary. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck. Okay. Hello? It's a good thing that the pulsing red light of my dying body is helping lead the way here. Right? You did reference Bane, and now I must fight in the darkness. Okay, so you can't stasis jack shit. It's all timing. That's fine. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on. I'm gonna get shot at. Where are you, death spider? Dude, fuck, fuck, fuck! Dude, anxiety engine indeed. From the beginning? Rude. Okay. Dent, 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 dent,
Ding 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 ding. Nope. Nope, you cannot.
This song is giving me confidence. That platform was just carrying a laser. Oops. Then it. Oh my word. What the fuck am I doing? Oh my god. Bad. Bad. Bad, bad, bad. Bad, 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 bad. That was really bad. Not, I did not approach that situation with the same kind of fervor that I did with the rest of the map. Okay. Spiky blocks. Fuck you. Spiky blocks. Pretty lit up. I can see you. And a staircase. The fire things. The hallway. Okay, I have to. Now that I'm done singing that. I do have to think about my best approach here, because there are three of them and there is only one of me, and I have a one-shot weapon, but it's not very useful when three motherfuckers are coming at my face. I believe they drop from the ceiling. Shield. Right. It's badly damaged, so we're gonna head over to the other one. I think. Also, I'm pretty sure I still have bomb arrows. Yeah, I still have three. There. Took out two. Oops. Oh. I got greedy. I was gonna try to hit it. I dropped the shield. This is fucking Mission Impossible. This mission is impossible. It's very possible. I'm just not that good at this mission. One more time. This is the last time, you guys. No more fucking around. This is the final time. I'm not doing it any other times. This is the last time that I'm doing this. One more time. I'm just gonna sing my way through this. Apparently that's where my anxiety is at this point. No, this is the only time. One more time. Oh! Okay. I muted that for you guys. Morgan Freeman voice activated. I can only do Sean Connery. I mean, Sean Connery. No, I can only do David Attenborough. Here we see Link going through this relatively simple trial for the 4 millionth time. With short-term memory loss, he seems to forget the right way to do things, and thus must repeat himself many times. Laser time. Why did I mute content? Because it was necessary. Okay, the name of the game is Don't Get Too Cocky, or else you will get shanked by a wall. Oh, you can just go around. That's really stupid. What is wrong with me? Fire time. Fireball. Okay, no, that's wrong. We have this. We have my shield. No, wrong. That's my shield. It's badly damaged. So, we have this. Pipple with a wig. That's me. Hold on. I need to take a breather. Sorry, my friends are talking about going to a concert because we're going to a show. We're seeing some DJs just before my birthday, by the way, which is in a month. But the last time we went to this venue for a show that we were very excited about, all of us shit showed. Every single one of us shit showed. We all got way too fucked up and like immediately died. Okay, so we're gonna go this way. I'm gonna take him out. Oh, nice. Wait. Okay. You can never be too confident. I, in fact, am not confident at all. Okay. Unionized hero of time break, everyone take 5. Thank you very much for your fucking kindness. We did it! We did it. We did it. Okay, so I'm starting to think, and I mean, I'm going to tap, tap, tap on wood here. We may have once again done the big boy first. Like, that was challenging, but that wasn't a major test of strength and then, like, 40 guardians. That was a bunch of spinny things, some Mission Impossible lasers, and 3 baby guardians.
I swear to God. I am an inch away from death, and this motherfucker shows up with his fucking accordion! What do you want from me, Cass? What do you want from me? Honestly, for a split second there, I was like, am I losing my mind? I have had auditory hallucinations before. I'm bipolar. This happens in periods of extreme stress. It's happened to me a few times. I think that the next time that happens, it's going to be this fucking song. It's not going to be hearing voices in my air conditioner. It's going to be hearing this bitch. This is what I'm going to hear on my fucking deathbed. Much like this plateau, you're looking a mite dreary. Well, you're looking a mite dreary. Shut the fuck up. Bro, I am literally an inch away from death. You're gonna... Would you like to hear my song? Sure. Sure, Cass. Why the fuck not? Damn, you look bad. Yeah, sorry I'm not exactly submissive and breedable looking right now. Wait, what did he say? What sort of sound could alarm a horse? Sorry, I couldn't hear him over the sound of me losing my marbles. What did he want? No, 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 I'm not doing it again. Does anyone see what he said? Nightmare fuel. Like, he's cute, okay? He's cute, but like... Shut the fuck up, Cass. Would not smash, okay? Literally, would not smash. Ooh, ooh, ooh! How did I fuck that up? Leave me alone. Oh, I'm going the fucking... I'm taking the beaten path here. That's not the vibe. That's not the move. That's not what we do in these parts. We sneak around back. We gonna rush the back door and break them in. The owner's already pissed because we're sort of late. But our time and our clothes gotta coordinate. I'm beginning to see how you broke your wrist. I am extremely accident prone. Which is very odd, because I'm also nervous all the time. Like, I don't really do much. And yet, multiple concussions. I have broken this elbow twice, and now I've broken the wrist, all on the same arm. I've been left-handed 3 times in my life. I'm practically ambidextrous at this point. Sees you an inch away from death. God damn, you look bad. No, seriously, Vase. Alright, what are we looking at? I could just... Wait. No, 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 no. I got left-handed in kindergarten. It was then that I learned to do everything both-handed. Yeah, my sister was left-handed, and then they, like, told her not to be. Or no, my sister was ambidextrous.
She just didn't, like, pick a side, and then they made her pick a side. Which is fucked, because being ambidextrous would be amazing. Right, that would make sense. You got left-handed. Yes, I also got left-handed. Okay, why not? Let's just go this way. We're gonna find something cool. Oh, look. People. I see a lot of people. Oh my god. Well, that was not at all how I wanted that to go. We're gonna go back to the tower. That sucked. Did you guys see that? That was terrible. That's actually so funny. Safety fall classes. I used to take judo as a child, and they used to teach us how to fall properly. That was like the whole fucking foundation of getting your yellow belt in judo. How do you fall properly? How do you redistribute your weight when you fall? How do you tuck your chin so you don't hit your head? Yeah, that's how I got my first concussion, was trying to fall safely. No part of me is joking. All right, so what are we working with? I got a bunch of ice arrows. We have regular arrows. I shouldn't have a yellow belt. I shouldn't leave my house. So they've got a little shindig going on over there. What if we went around? Why can't I jump properly? I'm really struggling. Is this just one little bastard by himself? Looks like it. I missed again. Oh, took him out. Like, they have left me the ingredients to use things like stasis, but have failed to recognize that maybe some people that make it this far in this game still suck and can't do stuff like that. Can you bomb fly? Bro, I can't even shoot things. No, but you're right, though. I honestly did not practice any form of proper safety when I was ice skating. Like, don't learn to ice skate and choose not to wear protective gear. Like, that's really stupid. Okay, so there's nobody over here. There is, however, a rolling thingamajigger. Okay, I see some beddy. Nothing to pick up, though. A cool helmet? Okay, I will check it out. We don't have the juice right now. Oh, like days ago. Oh, well, it would help if I check my messages sometimes, eh? Alright, performance enhancing drugs. Let's go. Do I have any fire arrows left? I do. That's good. Well, I don't think that did anything! Oh, nice! One of those just killed another one. Okay, so these guys are fast. Fast, 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 fast. I could stasis them and then hit them if I was good at this game. Hello, and welcome to me dying. Welcome in, Eventune. Yeah, so we're trying the Champions Ballad. I'm getting my ass handed to me repeatedly. What's the death counter at right now? Like 4 kajillion? Oh, tell me that's not an active guardian. tell me it isn't so. That would be cruel. That would make sense. It is an active guardian. Tight. That's not that bad. That one just vanish? There was one that was right here. He just fucking disappeared. Did you guys see that? That's random. Oh, I guess, yeah, they do move really quickly. Cool, I love it when I do absolutely nothing. Ooh, there's a big red looking baddie over there. Why do I hear bees? We do be sniping him. It's slow, but it's honest. Oh, they're partying down there. That's what those sounds are. There's two.
Hey.
There's the bees.
Maybe it will gently blow it over there. I don't have a leaf, so I can one can only hope. I don't think they can see me. Yes, they can. Never mind. Where's the other one? I can hear him. He's just running around. Don't you stab me! Don't stab me! Do not stab me! Please do not stab me with that thing. There. Okay, okay. Now, I know that that guardian is live. It shows up on the stasis. None of the other ones do. That bitch is fully functional, so what we're gonna want to do is get rid of all of the lizards before we attempt the big boy. Oh, Link. And our attack up is gone, so I'm gonna just replenish that. Oops! Fuck, that was totally unintentional. Oh, fuck me. Man. Did I seriously just use my weapon of all weapons on a bunch of bees? Fuck, fuck, fuck. Holy shit, I'm bad at this.
Okay, so the last asshole is over there, but the guardian is also over there. I think that's the last one. We have done a great deal of snipey. Oh my god. Tight. That's not gonna be it though. Oh! No. Would you look at that? We don't have to deal with Guardian. I'm a happy woman. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking go. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna see if they dropped, if anyone dropped anything useful. So far, no go. Fight the Guardian, assert dominance. Absolutely not. I like to do as little as possible for as much reward possible. That's how my entire life got to be how it is. Actually, that's not true. I like to do a lot. I don't know why. But you know what? No, not bees. Not bees. Can you imagine being taken out by some bees? That would be so annoying. Excuse me. Wow, we are on one today, folks. Any burp fetishists in the audience are having the best time. I was gonna say, where did Kind Wolf go? But I'm absolutely positive that my endless screaming definitely made him go, yeah, maybe not today. to be quite frank. Oh, okay. Bro, I really do think that maybe we picked, like, the nightmare mode one first with the major test of strength. Okay. Don't really understand what I'm supposed to do. Oh. So that didn't really... Damn it. You fucking picked the hard one to go again, without my help, first. You could clip the VOD and make a vid for sale. Dude. I absolutely am going to. Or I'll just farm, fucking views. Sprite challenge, not necessary. I know what I'm doing. I'll start saving burps. I'm so sorry. No, wrong. I did the wrong thing. I did the wrong thing. What if I did it like, oh. Okay. Getting paid is getting paid. Absolutely. Ugh. Honestly, right now, the name of the game for me is fucking advertisement. I'm just not out there enough. I'm too focused on making quality content and being, like, insanely consistent. And just not. I have a YouTube, but I don't use it often enough.
Whoa, 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 chill out. Okay. Whoa, 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 whoa. Everything is being too bouncing. Where is the brick going? Okay, he's fucking on one this time. Of course, it's gonna let me stasis all the way over there, but it's not going to let me... Come on, man. I need you. The physics has fucked me this time. That seems pretty solid. But now this is all janky. I just need to get from point A to point B. Yeah, by the way, everyone in the chat, if you're not following me on social media, I would ask you to do that. Or at the very least, go to my Instagram and watch the Breath of the Wild reels that I made today, because I think they're really funny. And my husband doesn't play Breath of the Wild, it's just me. So like, I've been making all these Breath of the Wild jokes and like, he doesn't get them. So I haven't really had anyone like at home to be like, haha, this is so funny. And I crave like validation, especially on things that I worked really hard on. And I worked hard on those reels today. So yes, do a girl a favor and follow me on social media, XOXO, love you, bye. Oh. Nice. Okay, 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 okay. Alrighty, we got some spiky boys. Oh, see? Sometimes they leave little things for you. Can I take you with me? No? No, you're too big. Okay, go away. Can I take anyone with me? How about you? Nope, too big. Okay, that's... I thought that that was a good idea, but I don't necessarily think it is a good idea. But why would there be a ladder if I didn't need to come back for some reason? Yeah, can I pivot? No. No. Oh. No. Okay, well that's fine, I guess. I mean, it's got to be fine. So, I'm going to want to pause this. And then it's probably better to pause that one. A Ross from Friends. Now, Friends I have actually seen. Pivot! Pivot! Okay. Well, folks, we tried. Oh my god, we have to start from the beginning. Of course we do. Why? What else would we be doing other than starting from the beginning? I can't make it that far. It's gonna go flying. Maybe. Just needed to- oh, right. can't get that far though. Okay, so it is a non-stop from this point onward. So it is going to be... Is this still recharging? Jesus Christ. Alright. It's this bad boy. And there is nowhere to go. Like, I think this is kind of pointless.
Oh my god! Oh my god. This is so hard! There are many points on that. Many, many, many. This one. This one's fucking annoying. Thank you! Thank you very much. I do have that going for me. Chill out. Chill out. Okay. I do look great today, and I made content today, and I look great in it, and that makes me happy. It's been a hot minute. I took a Christmas break. Like, I didn't shoot content during the holidays, and then I broke my arm, like, right before I needed to come back and, you know, work.
No! Why did he crouch?
It's fucking infuriating. Oh my god. How many people are here? I'm curious. 33? Well, enjoy. 33 people.
Alright. No more fucking around. Let's just do what we have to do and get it over with. It's too far away. Also, why is it bouncing everywhere? Yeet, yeet. And then you get over here, and then I am gonna stasis this. Really thought that I missed that one. Okay. Oh god. All right. Okay, we need to be right in the middle and just running and staying right in the middle, not going around anywhere, just staying centered right here. And we're gonna do a further one and then we're gonna just go for it. Okay, whoa. Okay, thought that was a guardian.
Oh my god, Salta, that happens to me fucking constantly. It drives me just absolutely bonkers. And I was really hoping that... Oh, thank god.
There's something down there for sure. There's no way that there's nobody down there. Mm. Okay. Please, please don't send me back to the beginning. Please, for the love of God. Don't send me back to the beginning. Okay.
Dun, 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. I like this game. I blinked, you died. You know what? That should be the title of this stream. I blinked, you died. Alright, nice and center, nice and easy. We gonna be moving along. Just moving along. Moving around. And then we're gonna do the further one, which is moving and shaking. And then I have to use my hands. And then we're just gonna sprinty poo right through. Wow, I just about hit that one. Champion's Ballad, more like Champion Down Bad. If we can just do one of them, then I can get around the other ones. Come on, nice. Fuck you, everything. Okay. What's the Indiana Jones theme song? I guess you guys can't hum. Hmm. Can't remember it. Do 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 do. Hmm. Yeah, can you fucking send me it, please? Da 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 da. Oops. Dun, 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 dun. This game is breaking my soul today, you guys. Are any of you pissed off? Like, are any of you, is this like grinding any of your gears? Is anyone sitting there being like, holy fuck, if I could just grab the controller from you for 1 second, we wouldn't be in this situation. Get over here. And then you stay right there. And then I fly over here. And then we take a minute. I want those points, I'm not gonna lie. Is it fun? Okay, I'm glad. Tales of Grimmon. Nope. Good. Well, as long as y'all are entertained. I am having fun. Question mark? Okay. We're on the treadmill. I love the treadmill. The treadmill is my favorite piece of equipment at the gym. So, we're just gonna wait on my favorite piece of gym equipment. Until we can freeze one of them. Here we go. And then we're gonna sprint. Nice. Alright. Oh! Hey, that's really helpful of me. That makes me feel good. Hey! Get the fuck out of my way! Alright, well, it really doesn't matter if we save here, because it's gonna take us to the beginning anyway. Dude, that video was a moment in time, man. Okay, I need to, like, gather myself, because... I fuck up on the climbing one. I haven't made it over the climbing one yet. There's one spot that we've died. Every time. Am I doing something wrong? I don't think so. You can't move the rocks. I think it's just a skill thing. I think I just need to, like, I'm doing the right thing. I just need to be able to do it properly. Okay. All right. Big Daddy's coming for us. I can't stasis any of this shit, so we're just gonna have to be careful. That's Okay. We are gonna go find the other shrine. I can't try this again right now. I'm gonna have to come back to this one because this is driving me fucking nuts. We're gonna go find the other shrine. We're at least gonna unlock that before the end of the day. Cause this is getting me. That is infuriating. This is literally Link right now. We're taking a walk. That's what I'm doing. I'm taking a walk. Yep. We're walking it off. We're gonna have to be careful. Okay. That's it. That was the end of that. Okay. No fuckery at foot. Is that a chest? No, that's... Is that a chest? No, it's a barrel. Okay, so, you know what? Major test of strength. That one was really major and hard. The puzzle one... So much worse. Sorry, I know I keep doing that. I'm just checking for baddies. So they're all up there. They're in the woods. That's where we went the first time. Whoa! Yo, go fuck yourself. Thank you.
falling out of the trees. Jesus. Alright, so, right, they're up there. The fuck? Why are the bees still alive? Okay, they dissipated. No, they're up there. Are they? Yeah, because it was near the cooking pot. A pig! Haha. Bye. If we creep up close enough, we'll start to hear them. Ooh, eggs. Okay, so we got some bats. Do I have some decent arrows? Not really. We're sort of down bad at this point, you guys. I never use ice arrows. Boring. Damn, that's a lot of stuff. Fuck. Death by bats! Death by bats! Come on. There. Why did we take it down by one? Oh, premature. Haha. Haha, I survived. Oh, I actually also thought I would have died during the bats. Oh. Two shots. Okay. Big boy. Where are all the pigs at? Where are all the pigs? Where did the pigs go? Where are all the pigs? There's a pig, I see him. He's walking around the town. Where did the pig go? He left without a sound. There's probably a pig here. Oh my god, what the fuck? Why the fuck are there these things? Oh my god, what the fuck? There, what is shooting at me? Oh. Oh no, Link, what are you doing? Okay, well. Oh my gosh, you guys, visibility is great up here. Visibility? It's really good. Oh Oh, I think if you shoot it when it's frozen, it just explodes, right? Oh. Is he too far away? Should have better bow. Like, I should be able to hit him from here. Nice. Ah, beak boy. Hey, Celestial Apples, thank you so much for following along. How the heck are you? I personally am dying. I'm wasting all my arrows for no good reason. Can't see anything. Everything is scary. We're doing the Champion's Ballad. I had no idea it would be this much of a nightmare. I was wildly unprepared. Like, painfully unprepared. Oh, we also don't... We don't have the juice right now. We're not on performance-enhancing drugs. Cutely vomits on your carpet? Gross. So annoying, you can usually see- well, I guess that's the point of this trial, is not being able to see everybody, so. My usual strategies are not doing it for me. So, I think... Maybe. Just maybe. Is mental illness. I don't know if you guys remember that TikTok audio. So this fucker's up here. I have attack up, man. If I had anything stealth related right now, that would be super helpful, but I do not, so. Oh, fucking bees, man. Did I kill the bees? I think I did. Okay, if I am quiet, I may, hypothetically, be able to sneak up on this fucker. But... I don't know how possible that is. No, if I move, he hears me. That's fine, I just have to be ready to rumble once I get to the top. It's just him. So... There. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Okay, at least we have a new one to try. We can try this one. Oh, painfully unprepared making it work. The Ashley T story. Seriously, though? Yeah. Yes. Let's at least see what this is. Before we go back and try the fucking Indiana Jones hell map again. Man, that thing sucks. Oh, it's a jup jup one. Wait. Hello? Aw, oh, look at all the things!
You, you, you. You, you, you.
Oh, it's like that game that I suck at. Okay, well.
Pachinko! It is! It's Hyrule Pachinko.
Like, yeah, Zelda. Oh my god, no. Bear. Absolutely well played. Sick burn! No, that was good. That was good. I would have said the same thing. Repeat me to it. Does anybody watch that 70s show? Burn! Well, this is sort of just a game of physics luck, so I need to try to make it down to one of the sides. I'm just gonna send it. I'm just gonna send her. Alright. Deece? Cuppy? I imagine I have to scoop. Oh. Catch. Gnar! Aw, I just missed it. No, I need the big one. Right? Careful. Oh, I only got the little one. Yeah, I need the big one. Well, I think I'm gonna need this little one. Don't I need to put the little one in it later anyway? Hey! I got rid of that. That's so sad. Come on! No! Oh, here he comes. Come on! Scoop! Up. And... Slowly. 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 Did you see that? Did you see that? That was good. That was impressive. That was pog. Okay, hello. What do you tell me that I need? Another bow. Okay. So now, the name of the game is I need to get back up there with a little boy. I need a small guy. Did I get him? No. There's a chest. I could not care any less right now. Oh! Okay. Oh, well. Gentle. Okay, now I need to go back up to deposit this thing without getting rocked. This is going to be fun and interesting. There's really no way about it. It's kind of just luck. Like, I can try my best, but depending on... Oh, wow. We were lucky. That was also a complete accident, by the way. I really did not mean to drop that thing, but it worked, so... Oh, my heart is racing! This makes 3 out of 4. Okay, so I can't really fight things and I can't really move properly, but I can pick things up. There's that. After stream, I'm going to go lay down face first on my floor and cry. That's not true. I'm not going to do that. This is just maddening. Thankfully, I have my heated blanket. One more left. One more left. Just this one. Just that one. Okay, folks. Please pray for me. Come on. We can totally do this, right? This is totally doable. Right? Fucking cowabunga. Ow, my wrist. It's definitely still broken. Sometimes I think maybe it's just healed itself. Like maybe I have some superhuman healing skills and it's just like better. It's not. Okay. Although I will say, for any concerned onlookers, it is actually feeling better. I haven't taken any ibuprofen today. It's just like, it's mildly sore. The first week, I mean, obviously the first week that I broke it, I think all those tendons and muscles and stuff in my wrist were also super fucked. I know they were super fucked. And now it's just like the broken bone itself that really hurts. But we tightened the splint that I have, like, properly. Excuse me, the other day. And now it's feeling a lot better. Okay. First one done. Just one thing at a time. One thing at a time. By the way, that thing that I just said, one thing at a time. One thing at a time. I repeat this to myself at least daily, if not more than once a day. That shit gets me through pretty much anything that I need to do. And I've been teaching it to my ADHD spouse as well. It's the most helpful thing when you're overwhelmed. Just say that shit out loud. One thing at a time. 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 It'd be like those kids that injected themselves with mercury thinking it would be the same as Wolverine's adamantium. Man, tell me that that wasn't a thing. It's like kids eating fucking Tide Pods. Don't do that. That's bad for you. Oop. Nah, don't think that's gonna... Oh. That was nothing but luck, you guys. And we're gonna be lucky. We're gonna be lucky here. It's gonna be fine. Okay, so it's this that's giving me the most problems. Josh, you came in at the most satisfying moment of the entire fucking stream. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm so glad that we got through that. Oh. Hello, I am doing much better now than I was 5 minutes ago. We're doing Champion's Ballad for the first time. I had no idea it would be like this. We've done all four shrines. We did it. We did it. And it's all because of Josh. Josh, you're my lucky charm, man. You did enough. You have definitely pulled in. We have a lucky charm, you guys. Okay. Makes me nervous. Why are we cutscening? Maz Koshia. I am Hyrule's Bacon of Hope. Bacon of Hope. See, I was worried this was gonna happen. Hello? Oh. Okay. Okay. Man, this game is so pretty. Game is so pretty. We get new music? I guess that would be Champion's Ballad. It's a song. A new journey awaits. Cool. Oh man, Steve, that has been my dream. I mean, we all share that dream. We all do. Anybody who played Ocarina of Time as a kid longs for the opportunity to play that game in this engine. Like, as beautifully as this is. Yeah, my spirit aches for that. That would be so amazing. We did it. We did it. We did it. Oh, yeah. Oh, absolutely. The soundtrack of that game was, like, fucking incredible. Okay, so what are we looking at in terms of adventure log now? You completed the Trials of the Great Plateau. After conquering the last shrine, the one-hit obliterator split into four glowing orbs and scattered to different parts of Hyrule. There seems to be more to this trial. What challenges await? Go to the areas marked on the map. Or side quests. Because there are a lot of side quests now. Misko's ex journal. Oh, I mean, you've never played a single Zelda game, but y'all talk about that one all the time. No, seriously. Ocarina of Time. Or, I mean, I'm obviously a big fan of this, you know, game. Duh. I think that Ocarina of Time was probably... Fairy clothes? Oh my god, we get... Right here?
we get Link's OG outfit? I know that this stuff exists, but I also know that, like, people can mod this game. So I was never sure what was modded content and what was, like, in-game. Wow, I had no idea the DLC was gonna be this fucking tight. Should've done this shit earlier. Hello? Oh, fuck off. Literally nobody has time for you. Oh. It's nice having hearts again. Hello? Wall. Oh, right. This is what we're looking at. Journals. Was this book always here? No, I paid $30 for DLC. Let's go. I hid the 8 priceless relics I stole from Hyrule Castle in treasure chests. I shall write down their locations. Good idea. The ancient mask lies at the ruins where the soldiers gathered. From there, the waters of Lake Colomo are visible. The green garments of a man who wished to be a fairy are hidden in the ruins of Hyrule Field. Find these pieces at the ruins where trade flourished, at the ruins where sinners were imprisoned, and at the village ruins next to the farmland where many people once gathered. The Princess of Twilight, whose stories are handed down alongside those of the Hero of Twilight. Her helmet can be found at the temple ruins, soaked in the waters of Regencia River. Armor worn by fierce phantoms, feared even by heroes, is hidden in the ruins of Hyrule Field. Find these pieces at a battleground where brave souls tested their skill. It's ceremonial grounds where royal guards were honored, Jesus Christ, and at the ruins where soldiers of Hyrule gathered. X is all that's written on the last page. What could it mean? Dame. Green garments. Okay. Anyway, I was gonna say that I do think that Ocarina of Time was probably one of the best games ever created. You know, it took Zelda from 2D to 3D. I think that, like, that alongside what, like, Final Fantasy and Halo? Maybe Halo came out around the same time that Ocarina of Time did, right? In those early 3D days. Simply fishing, me too. The ruins of Hyrule Field. I mean, this is where Lon Lon Ranch used to be. This is a trade thing. So probably, like, I mean, there's all of these ruins everywhere. Except for there's also fucking guardians, like, literally everywhere, so. Okay, where's my map? Because I have way too many markers set up right now. Oh, also, it gave us Hero's Path, which is really helpful in looking for Koroks. Get ready for this. Hold on. You can clearly see where I just, like, have not been. Like, haven't been here, didn't touch that. And then this whole region around the back, like, I just never really went there. So that's where we're going to be looking for Koroks for sure. Like, all right, you know what? We're gonna fuck around a tiny, tiny bit. Oh, what's up, Laugh? How you doing? Fuck around and find Francis. Yeah, good idea. We're gonna be right by it. Well,
I'm heading toward Hyrule Field, which, like, makes me not want to find Francis because guardians. I can escape a guardian. If Francis is in the line of fire, we have to go to the fucking horse god to revive him, so. I'm not gonna do that. Hi, Cheshire! How you doing? Hello, friends. I'm not gonna find Francis. Francis is going to mind his business this stream because it's simply too dangerous. Arm's doing okay, wrist is sore. I do think that, like obviously I pulled every muscle in my arm when I broke my wrist because I fell on it hard enough to break it. So a lot of that, like, muscle pain is gone. It's just I can totally feel where it's broken, though. I don't remember the old school Zelda cartoon. I played Ocarina of Time, made it a massive part of my identity as a child. That was my first, like, game, you know. My mom, we had a Sega Genesis, and we would play Sonic. Mostly my mom played. For the longest time, I would watch my mom play video games. Like, my mom played Tomb Raider on the PC, and I would, like, watch her play, because I wasn't really good enough. Like, I didn't really know how to use it. She let me play, but it was really hard for, like, how old was I when that first Tomb Raider was on the PC. I do not care about you at all. Get spanked. Oh fuck, see? Is it chasing me? It is chasing me. It doesn't see me. We're running away. Okay. We avoided that one. Yeah, not really so much Mario. My mom had a Game Boy. Actually, you know what? My mom played a lot of games. Like, my mom had a Game Boy, and I would steal it to play Tetris, which is really fun. And my mom played Tomb Raider. There we go. And my mom also played Sonic. And we would, like... Did my mom play old... No, I played Pokemon. That was, like, my first real game. My mom's a bad bitch, dude. My mom's fucking awesome. Yeah, she really got us into video games. She liked them and she would play with us. But I played Pokemon. When did Zelda Ocarina of Time come out? And when did Pokemon Red and Blue come out? Red and Blue was 96, so I was literally 5 years old. Holy shit. Nobody has any time for you. See you never. 21st of November, 98. So I don't think I was playing the Game Boy games when I was 5. That seems like... Wait. Oh my god, I never put down a fucking pin. I forgot to... I'll put pins down. Well, that's annoying. Whatever. Thank you, Jesus. How you doing? Oh, fuck off. Yeah, I honestly can't remember because I was but a tiny child, but I really do think that I got into Zelda before I started playing Pokemon. Poob, hello! How you doing?
Hi.
Hi,
buddy.
How goes it? Can we get a shout out for Poob in the chat? Poob's been streaming up a storm. I have not had a chance to catch literally any of them. Which bums me out. Overwatch, hell yeah. Can people other than mods do a shout out? Because we should just shout out everyone. I'm in the ruins here. I wonder if there is anything to find. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Oh. Yahaha. Yeah, I wanna shout out if you like play games, shout out me. If you stream on Twitch, you should just get everyone to do a shout out because I wanna know you play. These chests would probably be this. Oh good, can't carry more weapons. I don't want a rusty claymore anyway. Shout out Twitch. Sick. Master mode is kicking your ass? Bro, master mode kicked my ass extremely hard. Absolutely destroyed me. And then I was like, oh, we're gonna do something like cute and simple. We're gonna just kind of look around in my main file, continue on working on 100%. It's gonna be cozy, relaxing. And then when I loaded up my main game, I realized once I downloaded the like DLC stuff, it added a new trial. And I was like, oh, this is cool. What's the champions ballad? And so we kind of just like started the stream thinking this seems like cute and innocent. Wrong. Oh my god, the clips from this stream alone are going to be ridiculous. We get a motorcycle? Nothing will replace Francis. Just so you guys know, I don't really know what I'm doing. No, I've seen the motorcycle. I have seen the motorcycle. I have seen it. Yeah. And I would say, don't spoil what I'm about to say. Oh, this might be something. So what I know is that somewhere along the way, we get some background about... Oh, for fuck's sake, that's not what I want. Somewhere we get background about the Yiga clan. I've been watching a metric fuck ton of lore videos over the last little while. And I know that there's something to do with two Yigas. One of them dies. It's like something. I know, I knew about the motorcycle as well. There's something to do with the Yiga. Because we don't really get any explanation about them. Like, so far in the game. Those are arrows. I don't care. Well, actually, no, that's a good thing. So I know there's something to do about that. And I also know, obviously, there are now a ton of these. I think these are probably something to do with, like, two Yiga clan members that I've seen. Be discussed in lore videos and stuff like that. But that's the extent of my knowledge. That is the extent of it. Also... we have a grand total of 10 minutes. I know, thank you for the posture check. My back's actually fucking killing me. We have a couple minutes left of the stream, so I am in fact going to go see Francis. Yeah, we're looking around right now. I want to find the fairy set. We're looking at that. And again, no spoilers. I'm working my way through it. I'm having fun. I had no idea there would be so much more to this game. Did you like it? The new Avatar movie. That's why I didn't say which mask. Ah, thank you. There is a mask somewhere. Give me Francis. We're gonna end this stream. There he is. By giving Francis an apple, and then I am... Oh, my headphones are dying. This is perfect timing. Yeah, seriously. 3 hours, 50 minutes. We stuck it out today. Twitch partner. Hello, Twitch TV. Obviously, I'm the best streamer of all time. I stayed here for 3 hours. Dude, it makes him so happy. Also, we love Francis because he's a chunky boy. He loves the apple. Last one. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Beautiful. That's a perfect spot to leave that. Dude, I would pat the heck out of Francis. I really would. Alright, we're back here. I'm in your top three watch streamers. That makes me really happy. Thanks, man. Also, Base, we've been friends for like years, which is very tight. It's nice having people that have like grown up with me, you know what I mean? It's been a hot minute for lots of us. That was sick. That was a good ass stream, you guys. We got a lot done. We died 29 times according to the counter. Oh, Arjuni's playing Animal Crossing. You are the new Lucky Charm. You enjoyed watching me open that chest. I know, poob. Fuck. We're just like... Oh, okay. You know what? We are going to raid Arjuni. I know I think we raided Arjuni last time as well. Love her so much. She's so fucking cute. I love listening to her voice. Like I said this last time, I wish I sounded like her. If I could be reborn and given a voice, I would want her voice. It's so cute. She's playing a little bit of Animal Crossing right now, so we're gonna like take it way down. We're gonna relax post chaos stream. And then she's gonna be playing Ori and the Blind Forest, which my husband is actually playing right now on the Xbox. He's been playing games lately, so I've been watching that as well. Which is pretty cool. It's nice to know that I'm dumping the kids off at the pool. You're the kids. Arjuni is the pool that I'm dumping off to. Y'all, last thing before I go, I made some Breath of the Wild meme reels. I posted them on my Ashley T. Cozy Instagram. Please follow along with my social media if you enjoy the type of things we did here today, and go watch my fucking reels because they're funny and I worked really hard on them. Yeah, dumping the kids off at the pool is talking about pooping. As always. Yeah, join the Discord. Join the Discord. Come hang out with us. We're chill. We like to post pictures of food and pets. It's pretty standard fare. And yeah, I'm gonna head in here. Yes, the raid is don't forget to hydrate. Let's remember, first of all, for us to hydrate, and also post raid or post stream, move around a bit. I'm gonna get up. I'm gonna bounce around and take care of my body, because it's really fucking important. You can't play video games if your body's falling apart, right? Well, you probably could, but that's not the point. Anyway, love you guys. Thank you so much for the tight-ass stream today, and I will see you all on Wednesday! Alright, bye friends.